Welcome to Green Beauty's Clothing Store. Thank you so much for your patience. It's been so crazy today. And part of that is because our system has been malfunctioning quite a bit. And this means that I'm going to have to manually enter each item. I'm so sorry for the delay. I do hope you don't mind too much. So, I see that you have found a nice chunk of clothing. I'm so glad that you were able to find something here. Did you try out the winter sale? Yeah, over there in the back corner where we have our fall and winter apparel all on clearance. Oh, you found something good. Okay. And just to make sure, did you try on any of these items? Oh, good. Okay. So let's go ahead and just get started. And if you have any questions, just let me know. Okay? So let's see. First things first, these cute little socks. Oh, how cute with the raccoon on them. These are some Massimo crew socks, okay? We have some shorts. Oh yeah, I can see that you tried these on. Let me go ahead and just set these up for you. This is a nice blue color. Okay. Oh, here's the item you got in the clearance bin. Great. This very nice flannel long sleeve. It's really thick, warm material. Very good. Yeah, and this really pretty shades of brown and orange. This is a great find. Let me go ahead and button this up for you. We have one button. Two. Three. Four. And six. I love this. This just looks so cozy and nice. And it's even better that you got it on clearance. Yes, and with this brand, you're gonna find their logo usually hidden somewhere around the armpit area on the back, or sometimes down below at the bottom of the item. We have a couple pairs of jeans. These are in black, and I see that these are the Levi 502s. Okay. Great choice. Yes, we know that black goes with everything. These can, these types of jeans could go with a casual look or a little bit more sort of professional, but also casual. If you're wearing a nice button-up shirt with these jeans, that would be good. Yeah, you could wear these to really any event that is outdoors and perhaps more casual. Nice wide pockets on the back. That's nice for your wallet or anything else. Okay, we've got another pair of jeans. This time they're in light gray. Did you try these ones on? Okay, so let's go ahead and just, let me just zip these up for you. And button. Yeah, and here at the bottom they have the folded detailing. It's supposed to stay like that, though it's not sewed in that way. So you can really do whatever you want with it. Okay, so now we're getting into the new spring selection that we just got in. I'm glad you were able to find something. Yeah, so since these are the newer items that you got specifically in your size from the back, I do need to inspect each item because we haven't been able to do that step quite yet before putting them on the rack. So please bear with me as I just take a look at the shirt, making sure there's no bad stitching or any malfunctioning buttons. I'm checking them. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Very good. Just continuing to look at the stitching here. Noticing the little detailing on this shirt. This is a faded black, almost gray looking shirt. Here we go, it looks good there. Let's continue to look, just checking that stitching. Very good. Going along the side. Okay, and here we go on this side. That looks good as well. take a look at this one. So this one is the blue and gray plaid. I am going to have to inspect this one as well. Let's take a look. Okay, just counting the buttons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, I'm just going to look closely here at each area. Yes, it does have the logo. Very good. Okay, looks good to me. And this particular one is their anti-wrinkle one. So that means that this should stay wrinkle-free no matter where you store it or how you store it. But I haven't known anyone who's tested that, so we'll see. We have another button up. This one is a maroon, almost wine colored, little checkered. Okay, let's see here. I am going to inspect it just as I have with the others, just making sure it's suitable for you to purchase. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Seven buttons. Let's take a look at the stitching here. Okay, going down just like that at the top. Looks good. Going around to the shoulder stitching. Very good. Here's the logo there. Checking the back of the arm stitching here, going down to the bottom of the shirt, making sure it looks good. Okay. And our last item, which is still in the back. Let's go ahead and open this. So these are the shirts that you got from the back. Okay. Oh yeah, this one still has the tissue. Okay. Okay, last item to review or to go over to make sure it's okay. Love this one. Love this blue color with the brown button detailing. Very cute. Let's count the buttons as usual. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And on this shirt, we see various little detailing of specific little symbols or images. Let's take a look at the stitching. Here we go. Looks good. Looking at the pocket here, we have a little bit of thread. That's okay. Okay, that looks good. Just checking the back. Here we go. Looks very nice there. There's our logo on the back. Looking here at the side on here. Going to the very bottom and checking this out as well. Okay. Looks good. Okay, we are nearing the end. I'm sure you're so happy. Thank you so much for your patience. You know, but it was important to me to check this clothing before you purchased it. Yeah, since we did get it from the back. Okay, here we go. All set, and what I'll do is let you know. So, you know what? First, let me just bag this up for you. We're gonna just bag these up. You've got your two jeans right here. I think one bag should be enough. We'll see. We have this wonderful thick long sleeve flannel. Shirts. And of course, we have the shorts and the socks. Okay, thank you. You have your card ready. Let's do that. In just a minute. Okay. Okay, there's your card. Okay, you are all set. Thank you so much again for your patience. I hope you have a wonderful afternoon. And please feel free to come back at any time. Okay, bye-bye.